What is the role of good works for a Christian now?
Ephesians 2:10 explains how we are God's workmanship. And 1 Timothy 6:18 through 19 says, "They are to do good, to be rich in good works, to be generous and ready to share, thus storing up treasures for themselves as a good foundation for the future."
I got you.
Oh, he's so macho.
Look at him, he's so small. Look at him.
Come on, baby, let's go.
Come on, let's go.
Let me help you. What?
No.
Yes. Sucker.
I forgot my phone.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Don't do good works just to please others, just to get something out of it, but to glorify God.
Ephesians 5, 1-2 says, "Therefore, be imitators of God as beloved children, and walk in love as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us, a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God."
Aren't you something to admire? 'Cause you're shining something like a mirror.
We should imitate Christ because he was the perfect example of good works.
Galatians 2:16 says, "Yet we know that a person is not justified by works of the law, but through faith in Jesus Christ."
She's so hot. She once put out a fire by stealing its heat. She's more down to earth than Bob Marley himself. She helped more African children than Angelina Jolie. She once saved 10 boys from drowning with just one kiss of life. She donated more hair to charity than Matt Wade has on his face. She donated more water than Jeff with one F. Even John Pratchett looks up to her. She is the most generous girl in the world.
Doing good deeds is not what gets you to heaven.
Colossians 3:23-24. "Whatever you do, work heartily, as for the Lord and not for men, knowing that from the Lord you will receive the inheritance as your reward. You are serving the Lord Christ."
I'm so tired of cleaning these toilets! Oh, Lord! How many years have I been doing this? I'm so tired of it! Come on, son! I don't want to do this anymore! Come on! It's getting so tired, I'm not worth this!
Is everything okay?
No, I'm sick and tired of cleaning these toilets! Come on!
I'll help you out.
Ah, okay.
I'll help you. It's okay. Do you want to show me some pointers?
Do your best in everything you do without complaining, because it's to glorify God.